Who's going to start? Well, I was just at the most recent meeting with the Western Cuyahoga Audubon Society, and we're planning this new project to possibly raise money through growing native plants and selling them to people who are interested in growing native plants in their gardens.
I'm here too because it puts together two real interests of mine, native plants and birds, and this activity should promote both of those.
I'm interested in it too because native plants are related to bird habitat, and it helps them, and it would be nice to know native plants as well.
And I'm really excited about the project because it's an opportunity to raise awareness in the area about the importance of native plants and get more people to plant them to support wildlife and habitat everywhere.